Hello. I thought I'd let you see some of the changes you made on the turtle pin. Let me back out a little first. We'll zoom in again in a minute. Oh, we have these neat little ladybugs crawling up the post now on all the sides. Aren't they cute? Anyway, here at our turtle pin. Little mini pond is turned off right now because they're working on my shed and they need the outlet for equipment. But you can see I've changed it out here a little. Put this big long curved piece of wood down here. With some dirt up along the side and a root from a plant. You to make a natural hide next to the flower pot hide. Here, let's come around. This is the shed they're working on. Feed shed for future dwarf goats. Anyway, some little twisty curvy piece of wood. And this natural hide. Let's go around to the other side and see if turtle's in it. I've got a lot of equipment out here right now. Ooh, almost fell over. Construction zone. Lovely sunflower. Alright. You can see from here we got a turtle in there. Looks like Francis. Hello, Francis. How you doing? How you doing, Francis? See your little body in there. Just the back end of the roots. Right here in the middle, see, right over this wire, there's Francis. Hey, Francis. Hey, Francis. Let's zoom up a little bit more, see if you can catch her little blinking eye. Girl. Anyway, we'll see you later, Francis. And our lovely turtle pin. Fountain and all. And Francis in the natural hide beneath the catalpa tree.